that's me, Fred the House Cat. When my family leaves for the day, I don't just sit inside watching the world go by. Hi, they come.
For something very important.
Oh, yeah? What's it looking for, Leo?
Plants, twigs, leaves. I gotta eat constantly. Yeah, how do you think I got so big?
Oh, I love to eat that too. Sometimes we mix them all together and we call them salads. I love salads.
Salads, huh? Hey, maybe I can make a salad to share with my family.
Great idea, Leo.
But I've never done it before. I'm kinda nervous.
I can certainly help you. I'm a great salad chef, so I've been told.
And we're top-notch gatherers and diggers and helpers. What he said?
You guys really help me?
Yeah, good.
Well, thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Time to find some mammoth salad. Onward and yard! Hey, wait for me.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. Oh, sorry.
Well, that should do it. A mammoth salad fit for a mammoth.
Not yet. We need a lot of food.
Gotcha.
Leo? You okay?
Yeah. Just looking for something else for my salad.
Like what?
I don't know. Something really different. You know, like really yummy? I just so badly want this salad to be really special.
Hey! You ever tried these? Spruce bark. I love eating them where I come from. They're delicious. Give it a try.
Mmm! I've never tasted anything so delicious.
I know, right?
This is the missing ingredient. This will make our dinner really, really, really special.
Let's get some more.
Focus, Major Cat!
Focus!
Wow! I mean, I knew my power pose was good, but that good?
I mean...
Bravo, Major Cat! Woo-hoo! Way to go!
Thanks, Leo.
No problem, Daisy.
Oh, Leo!
Uh-oh!
Another prehistoric animal who needs to feel the wrath of Nature Cat!
No, that's my family calling. They're looking for me. Are we ready to surprise them?
Allow me. We're ready.
Dinner time. Come and get it.
Where have you been, Junior?
We were so worried about you.
Making a surprise for you. A delicious salad.
Okay, Father Mammoth, you sit here. Mother Mammoth, to the right. Perfect.
Allow me. Oh, thank you.
A
bon appetit.
How
polite.
Delicious, son.
Oh, especially these. I've never tasted anything so delectable. Did you try this?
That's spruce bark, Ma.
More spruce bark, please.
I love this salad and love that you made it for us.
Thanks for helping me out, you guys.
No problem at all, Leo. No problem at all.
Daisy, thanks for telling me about salads and showing me spruce bark.
I always love to help out, fellow salad lover.
Well, this is for you, Daisy.
Aww.
Hey, look, it's another fossil.
Love it. A spruce branch. Thanks, Leo. Keep it out.
Did you find anything?
That was a stick. Never mind.